Guys, so today we're doing a nighttime routine. Today we're going to post. I've just been watching YouTube and I decided to make a video anyway, so let's get into it. So here, my jammies, I'm gonna wear my Christmas jammies, and I'll show you what they look like. I can't actually because my top's in the wash, so I'm gonna wear my Christmas fuzzy socks with these leopard print pants and what top. I'm gonna wear this. I'm not gonna wear the leopard print things. I'm actually going to wear it. One second. While I get changed, I'm going to tell you about me. So, these Barbie shorts with Katie, and I'm 10 years old, but I'm nearly 11, and it's nearly Christmas, and I can't wait, as you all know, but I can't wait, and I have a dog called Elsa, but I'm at my dad's right now, and at my dad's, I have a dog called Queenie, so Elsa's at my mum's. But my dad's going to get another dog, which is a boy. So, Queenie and the boy can have puppies, and then we're gonna have more dogs. So yeah, that's a little about me. But I'm still gonna change. Oh my god, I'm being such a freak. I have some good news. We might not be going back to school after the holidays for Christmas because I don't know why. Boris Johnson put it on. I mean, it's either Donald Trump or Boris, but I think it was Boris. So, yeah. And now, this, I'm going to do my hair for my nighttime stuff. And I need a bubble wrap so that it has these shorts up because they're too big for me. Because there wasn't a small size, but I really wanted them. But I'm going to go back into them anyway. But I need to tie them again. Loose again. So let's do that. I just can't do that. As you can see in the background, I've been watching YouTube. I'm going to do my hair for that. So I'm going to send you up somewhere so you can see me better. Hold on. Right. So this one's where that light turns on. And I'm literally just like this, like I'm about to put a ponytail on my hair, but I twist my hair. I just came in there. And once it's all twisted, I wrap it round into a bun. And then put the bubble on twice. Right, so I've got my moisturiser back at my knees. So moisturise. But went to my room. And I put my toothpaste on my toothbrush. It missed the toothbrush. It's a bit weird brushing my teeth in front of the camera because it just is. I'm filming on my phone, not on the natural camera, so after that I'd probably check my notifications and stuff, and I'd get into my bed, which is so cozy. I love it. And I just watch some TV. That's it for my routine. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs down, so that way I can know what you feel about my videos and what content I should post. So, bye guys.